Hi,
welcome to Kiko Hall. Lots of shopping going on because it's my birthday month. Okay, anyway, so we went to Kiko Milano for shopping cosmetics. They have some amazing sale going on. They have around 20 to 50% off on various products. So I'm going to show you a couple of them that we got. And yeah, so this is a cream eyeshadow that we got. Okay, it's a little cracked, but you can see from here that it has a really nice sheen to it, and it's okay. I mean, we can add some vitamin E oil drops or Duraline or something, and it'll work pretty good. So here you can see it has a bit of pink sheen to it. I think it's gonna work amazing as a daily wear eyeshadow. Also, what we can do is she can, it's for my sister-in-law, so she can also use it as a bit of highlighter or blush on her cheeks on adding some vitamin E oil. This we got at 50% off, by the way. Then this is a blush that we got. It's a very pretty color, I must say. This is the eyeshadow that we got. It has one sparkly shade and one gray shade that has a bit of pink sparkles in it. I'll just show you the swatches in a second. Here we go. So this is how the sparkly color comes. Why is the camera not focusing? Yes, see, this is how pretty that sparkly color is. And then we have the gray one also. I'll just lightly swatch it because we wanted to, sort of remain new. See, this is the gray one. Hello camera, please focus. Hello. Yes, see, now you see the gray one. This is how amazing it looks, and I think it's a brilliant color combination, sparkle with the gray. This will really look amazing. Then we have two lipsticks. One is a nude color and one is a little brown shade. This is a nude color that we have, good for daily wear. I'll just show you the swatches, and here, this is how amazing the color is. It has light orange tones and it's amazing for daily wear. It's suiting so well with the skin tone on which I've swatched, isn't it? And we have another shade which I think I'm going to refrain from swatching because it's a little dark color. You can see it's a little chocolatey brown sort of a color, good for party wear and good for wearing sometimes. It can be paired with something metallic because Kiko Milano has a really nice metallic lip color collection now. And yes, this is a very cute little brush set that we got. It's amazing for beginners. It has three two-sided brushes, amazing for eyebrow, crease, blending, foundation, powder brush. So cute, and it has such a nice carry case. See, it can be, it's like a pouch with a zipper. This is so cute. I think this was for 1900 something, which is like pretty good price, not bad. We got one konjac sponge. Konjac sponge is supposed to be made from vegetable extract, something. And it's supposed to exfoliate the skin. I used this today. This is another piece, for someone else. The one that I used was pretty good. Yeah, it's the first time I'm using a konjac sponge. So yeah, it was fine. It's white color from inside. And it has a nice string to hang. Then we got this lipstick from their Gold Waves collection. It is a brilliant color for new brides. It is 07 Gold Waves Rouge à Lèvres. Sorry, I'll just show you the shade. It has a metallic cap, so it's pretty easy and quick to, put it down. See, this is the color. This is such a pretty red. I'm in love with it. I think I'll go and buy myself one of this. So see, this is how amazing the cap is. Yup. It's gone. It looks really nice. This is a nudish color lip pencil that we've got because the shades are in shades of brown. The lipsticks are more, in shades of brown. So it's a nice nudish kind of a brown lip liner. So, it's good for a beginner to start off lining the lips and, then filling them up. This is a really nice thing that we saw there. It's a Smart Radiance Cream 3-in-1. So it is a primer and it's a cream. So obviously it will moisturize, and it's a highlighter. The packaging is really nice. It opens like this. and it has a really nice brush to it. So all you have to do is you just have to twist it like this. The product will come out. Okay, it should come out now. It's not coming out. Let's twist it one more time. And no product is coming out. Why? Okay, off. Okay, sorry. I'll switch it on like this. And then I think we have to squeeze it a little. Wait, let me see. Something should happen. Yes. Here, the product is coming out. I'm going to just put it lightly on the skin and see how it goes. See. And it spreads out like that. So the applicator is also pretty nice. You can just, you know, directly put it on your face. And yeah, it is cream and it has a bit of highlighters to it. So this is going to moisturize the skin and add this. Yeah, now you can see the little sparkles to the skin. So I think it's a pretty good base. It's amazing for beginners. It's amazing for, you know, people who want a bit of radiance under their foundation. And who are a little confused and who are dry skin especially. Yes. This is really good for dry skin who want to know what will suit them, how to use it. So this is a really great option to, you know, start off learning makeup and how to put a base under the foundation. It's a smart radiance cream and I think it is pretty smart. This is a nice powder brush that we got. The brushes are amazing. I love Kiko brushes. Just look at this, how soft it is. And the handle is so pretty. Ombre and metallic. Kiko is taking its game up with not only its packaging but also its amazing line of products. So these products are primarily from their Jelly Jungle range and this black one is a different range. So Kiko Milano usually has their sale not when the products are expiring but when they are shifting their range from one to the other. And so it's pretty safe to buy their products. Even these things are at great 30% off. So it was a really nice deal to, you know, buy such brushes. And this is one amazing eyeshadow. I should show you guys. I'll show you this one. It actually... let me just open it and show it to you. So it comes out like this. It has a spring thing. It goes in and out like this. And it has a cap here in which I can, you know, put it and take out the product and I'll show you how it looks on the skin. See, so if I put it like this, it'll go like a liner, like a smudged liner, and if I spread it a little, it becomes an eyeshadow. I pretty much like this concept. If I don't want to use such a bright color as my eyeshadow, I can simply smudge it out and put it as a liner. Why go for a bright eyeshadow? And so I got a nice gray color in this. It is gray with little pinkish metallic sparkles. I'll try to do a look eye look with these and I'll show it to you guys. Next, one really nice unique thing which I don't see in many products in many brands is this really nice kajal. Okay, it's a eyeliner, not kajal. Cannot be called a kajal, whatever. It's a really nice shocking blue color. I'll just show you the swatch. Imagine putting this on your eyes. Goodness, I'm gonna do a look with this. Let's see how that goes. How I'm gonna pair it. I've thought that I'm gonna pair it with some dark blue or black kajal so that I can, you know, reduce the intensity of that shocking blue color. And we've got one brown one in this. So brown is a pretty safe eyeliner for people who wear black. They can always go to brown color if they do not like shocking colors. So this is a really nice option. And then there's this super amazing mascara left for the last. It has a metallic tinge to it. I'm going to show you how and what I'm talking about. So, see. This is how the texture is. This is, I mean, this is really shocking. Have you ever seen a mascara like this which has such a nice metallic sheen to it? I mean, come on. I am so excited to use this one out of everything else. And obviously creating a look using this and this. So yeah, this is pretty much our Kiko haul. And I hope you guys liked what we picked. And I hope you guys go ahead and pick what they have to offer. They have really nice range. They have really amazing products. And yep, let us know what we should try next. Thanks for watching.